A school bus driver accused of driving drunk with children on board has now resigned. WLWT News Source Curtis Fuller is leading the way for us with today's big developments. He's live in Springboro tonight with the very latest. Curtis.
Well, Sheree, as you said, that bus driver handed in her resignation this morning. The school district pretty satisfied with how this all has turned out, but officials tell me it definitely set off some warning signs.
Dispatch, Perez.
Yes, I just had a school bus run me off the road. I'm pretty sure the bus driver's either intoxicated or got something wrong with her.
52-year-old Sherry Callahan has been driving a bus for 20 years. But police say Wednesday morning she got behind the wheel along this road under the influence of alcohol and put the children on the bus at risk.
This is an unfortunate, isolated incident that happily nothing happened, but it could have been a tragedy.
Three children were on bus number 12. Four other children were waiting to be picked up, kids with special needs. I talked by phone to Greg Vincent, the father of one boy on the bus who has autism.
He is awfully shaken up. He didn't sleep well last night. He's constantly talking about it. I can tell that he's very nervous. He's afraid that, you know, this is going to happen again.
Springboro has 60 full-time bus drivers on routes in the district. Here in Ohio, random drug tests are given for drivers.
Typically, that's where a lot of the times we pick this up, is through the random testing process that we go through. Unfortunately, this was one where she was actively driving the bus.
Callahan is facing several charges, including endangering children. One parent I talked to said there are still a lot of unanswered questions.
They reacted, I think, appropriately. I just have questions, and my wife as well. How could this happen?
I should also tell you that there was an adult assistant on that bus, and that individual has a different perspective. In fact, she told police that Wednesday was like any other day, any ordinary day, and she told police that nothing out of the ordinary happened, and in fact, she said Callahan did not run anyone off the road. Meantime, Callahan has a court appearance December 30th. Reporting live in Springboro, I'm Curtis Fuller, WLWT News 5.
And I know many of you are wondering. Police say Callahan blew a .057 in the breathalyzer test. The legal limit for driving a bus is 0.040.